Alright, so Chris changed out the headlights for me. They're kind of Scott's odd right now, but well, this one looks like it's leaking. So it's probably got fog in there. The plug. Now what I'm going to do is check them out.
My power.
And let's see, that should be the ground right there. I gotta change this cord out. This is way too much. These crocodiles suck. Alright, well, I can't do that. It's gonna short out. Okay. No? No. Okay, so what's what here? And a couple of jumpers that I know I can work with without them falling apart on me. So tomorrow night at 08, no, let me see, tomorrow night, at 8 o'clock, 2000. 20 hours, whatever you want to call it. We're having a Zoom meeting with the big shots in the Coast Guard. So what's this? This goes to there. Let's see. Nothing there. We show power there. So that doesn't work right. So we go here. Nothing there. What about if we go here? Okay, so maybe, just maybe, this can be the ground. Let's see. Let's just check that shit out, why don't we? So this up the ground. Now the crocodiles are nice, but sometimes they're just not loaded enough to do what they need to do. Okay, there's that one. There's that one. So, let's try this again. That one. That one. Okay, well, it's not really giving me a high or low, because when I hit the low beam, it only lit up the top and the bottom. It didn't light up the center. Okay, so I want to mark this one. Let me find the black marker. Oops. Thank you. This one should be ground. Where'd you go, ground? You went on the ground. Ground. Okay. Be that way, why don't you? You go there. You hang. There. There. Okay. Oh, come on. Why it's important to have a good set of cables and connectors. There's a hose. Now I wonder if I put the two of those together, what would happen? No. Maybe. Okay, see, now this one's doing okay. This one here, there's your low beam, not the right ones, but there's your low beam, there's your high beam, low beam, high beam. So that other one is bad. If that's the case, this could have been causing me the battery problem. So let's try this again. That means this one should be all. This one should be partial, and it's all. Now I think I told you, but I'll tell you again. I bought the van from the dealer. No problem. Runs good. Not long after that, let me see now. This one is which one? This one is this one, so this one goes here. There. And not long after, it took me a couple weeks to kind of get the lights and everything transferred from one to the other. And what I had done was now try to find a home for these things for now. What I had done was...